My husband. He's bleeding. Can you help us?
Come closer! Name's Roger, brothers. And this is my wife, Jess. We were driving like a bat out of hell when I saw that broke down car. Part of me said, forget about it! But I couldn't. I couldn't do that and live with myself, so we stopped to see if we could help. The driver must have been in shock or something, because he threw himself at us like a crazy guy. I had to kill him. But this was self-defense. I was protecting myself. You gotta believe me. But you know what? He took a bite out of me, man. Shit. I think I got whatever he had. Rabies. I don't know. Fuck. Who the hell knows? But can you get Jess out of here? If I start to lose it, I don't want to bloody hurt her.
Yeah.
Hey, man. Thanks. Should take her to the lighthouse. My brother James should be there. He'll take her in.
To take a look.
I'm hiding out in a shack on the North Road. Anybody? Can anybody hear me?
What is happening here? There are people living in the lighthouse?
Where the hell did I put that?
It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Thank you. Can you check on my husband?